Hi.
Hierbei was too late.
Ah, nice.
But now we have a new round. Hello and welcome. The first thing in
Hi.
the round was the buy was too late.
Yes,
Das
okay.
ist auch vor Video.
So, hi. Now you can watch a new round of terrible English.
Partly terrible.
My English is terrible. Completely.
I wasn't saying that.
Wait but he meant it. My pronunciation is not savable.
If you said like anything, I didn't hear it.
All right.
Okay, my power bank is charged. That phone. Okay, good.
Can you sacrifice such an envelope? Okay, forget it.
Pound of envelope.
Did you sacrifice anything?
Nope.
I wonder what was the second sacrifice? Is that the right word? Sacrifice? Sacrificement? You know, sacrifice?
Just stay with sacrifice, I guess.
To sacrifice? I don't know. Wait, oh no! Is there some idiot who has that perk where you can't be healed? And we have a huntress again.
Nice.
I think.
Yeah, it's it's just sacrifice. No, it's not a huntress. It's a spirit.
Who is it? Spirit.
Why did you suspect it to be a huntress?
Because she had a huntress totem.
Everyone has huntress totems, I guess.
Only when you have a huntress on level 30 or 35 or 40.
Or a Shrine of Secrets. Oh shit.
Is anyone coming for you?
No.
Yes or no?
No.
I try to save you. But it's difficult.
I think the other guy is just AFK.
AFK. Where do you go now?
Because he's just standing there? No, he's ducking, but. Okay. Well, he's doing something, but he was AFK for a moment.
But we.
Shit.
Oh, there's a totem!
There's a killer. Yeah, the other person also had crows surrounding
In the building, there's a totem. What?
Gonna be chased. Oh shit. Come on. Who did I protect? What the hell?
Nobody. The two guys are on the completely other side of the map.
I know.
That's the best road I've ever seen. And I think the other guy is still AFK.
Mm.
Oh no.
No,
he's doing really a gen. He's doing a gen so that he can get the hatch.
Nice.
Ah. Oh, now she's saving him. Seriously. That was the best round I've ever seen. Seriously.
Yeah.
Should we try a new one?
Hmm, I'm not sure. Yeah, let's do it.
You don't have to. I don't want you to
do
die
it.
Tomorrow when you
do
rushing.
It.
Okay, chill.
I'm chilling.
You screamed at me.
It was not screaming.
You screamed to it, everyone could hear it.
It was a
we have it on recording.
It was a whisper scream.
A whisper scream, yeah, of course.
Yeah, whisper screams don't count. Because
are you
cool Yeah, because cool people always do them.
Cool people, oh my god. Are you sure about that?
Ram, ram.
Oh my goodness. Okay. This time I will not take an item with me. But what should I do? What should I do? Survival. I think it was the first time that I bought something in the shop after by daylight.
Interesting.
Yes. But you know what I remember?
What?
When there was the, I think the barbecue event. You could earn a jacket for David King. And
yeah.
I had enough points, but I couldn't buy it.
Why?
I don't know, maybe it was too laggy or something. I didn't get how I should pay for it or something, I don't know.
Interesting.
Okay, one envelope. Quick, quick.
Wink, wink.
Wink, wink, wink. But you know what?
What about?
But you know what? 4 days have passed and the cult unicorn is still missing.
Did you search for it?
Yes, everywhere. I can't find it.
Huh.
Are you sure that you didn't take it?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Yes, Haddonfield. The name of the map, of the Macamayas map. Somehow I feel nude with that item.
I never have an item.
Never? Why?
Oh, it's the trapper. Because I don't want to nearby. Move. Oh no, it's not the trapper, it's the clown.
He's nearby. I don't like that.
Don't have items with Claudette because I want to collect as many items as I can with her. But when I'm playing someone else, I'm using items and offerings as much as I can.
Oh, he's nearby. He destroyed my gen. Thank you.
No problem. He answered you. Does it like that?
No.
Why not? Maybe he's friendly.
I've never seen a clown who was friendly. But there are really people who are afraid of clowns.
No.
When I see a clown, I somehow feel sorry for him. But I don't know.
Maybe he likes
what came he's back. Doing. He came back.
Of course he came back.
Oh no! The chin was nearly done! Come on! It was ready for about 99%, I think. I want to finish it.
What? Oh, hey.
Hello.
Two out of five.
Wait, 2 out of 5.
Chance.
What do you mean? Oh.
Let me finish.
Hello.
Yay.
There wasn't much that you could finish. Come on, I know we're actually on the switch, it's nearly done.
Nearly. I think you're heading to the one I started.
Yes. Oh, it was nearly done when I last see him.
Sad.
Sorry. The clown is going in that house.
No.
We are relatively safe, I think.
Relatively. Good step. I mean, that's the point of the developers, that you are nowhere safe on these maps.
I think because of that they created Iron Maiden, that can't even be safe in a locker.
You are not really safe in a locker because you can always...
Yes, but normally you're safer in a locker than anywhere else.
I always hated lockers because I was always caught in them.
You need a perk quick and quiet. Then they can't hear you.
That was a mistake. Big mistake. Big, 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 big mistake.
What? He's chasing you. I know where another lamp is, if you search one.
Mm-hmm.
It's near the gen we did together. The first one.
Guess I can't really do anything with them right now.
There's one who is AFK. I think.
Shit. Ach, come on.
What? Oh. I tell you where you can find. But is anyone coming for you?
Not right now.
Okay, is he camping?
Kinda.
Oh, no, he's tunneling between you and the escape gate. Should I try? Yes, I try.
Okay. Try no. No.
What? No.
No, now, jetzt. But it's
also now.
Yes, but now it's too late.
I understood no.
Okay, now.
I try.
Too late.
No, I. piece of shit. I get him. Thank you. Come. Oh. Where are you?
Exit. Shit.
No!
Didn't want to actually go out. What now?
You're out?
Yes.
Oh, I'm crouching out.
Ah, exposed.
Yes, he has know it.
Aww.
But actually, luckily, he took the other one. And not me, and so I could escape. We both were down. But I helped the cuddly to escape, quick, quick.
Yes, we quick.
Does it like that?
Yes. Okay.
Alright.
One, two. So I guess that's it for today with Dead by Daylight. So I hope you enjoyed the videos. Bye bye.
Bye.